Did it for you, Ed?
Well, the first thing is a real pleasant surprise I found was that peas with a bacon and cream cheese inside. So that mixture of textures. Then we see a little piece of glass on how to make these. They're like eating flavoured air. So you can certainly afford to put a little bit more than you want.
When you're around,
I don't think it's the cooking technique necessarily so much as the piece of the